All right, guys, it's gonna be the third set we're starting out now. It'll be me versus Tom. So this is gonna be an interesting time. Let's see what happens. All right.
Where you at? Hypercuts, baby. Oh, I thought I was gonna duel Austin.
Yeah. Oh, you're right, yeah. No, I didn't. I thought I was in watch.
No, you weren't.
Oh, I'm in watch though. There we are. I'm scrolling. I'm like, where in the fuck is he?
Hold on. I have the wrong deck selected.
Oh, same actually. Thank you for pointing that out.
No, that's cool, guys. Play with number two.
Play with number two again.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, can you just two be the meta?
No.
Can two be the meta? Okay. No. Well, actually, I get.
Yeah, you're getting it first regardless.
Yeah. Okay. I like, that's the one, you know, that's a good part about this match. It's like, no matter what I do, I'm gonna go first, so it's okay. So, first one I'll play is Upstart Goblin.
Cool.
You get 1,000 life points.
You fucking mad lad, but alright.
And I'll play Kazi.
I'll immediately
Final
just...
Flame.
Alright.
Okay, Ron, this bullshit, got it.
And then 600.
Yes. Then I'm gonna set a...
Man, I only took 4. Played 3 spells for me to go down 400 points. Well, I don't see value in that.
Do you have to equip the Tune of Evolution to Petite Moth?
No.
You can just play it.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Are you playing
That's
fucking
definitely
Cocoon
not
Evolution?
Cocoon of Evolution.
That's not
better,
the card that we're talking about, but you know.
So many better 2,000 defense dudes.
Just Ozaku against you off the rip.
Ah, fuck.
And then I
also
will
hit me with 800 rat. Yep.
Set this card. And then my turn.
Alright.
I feel a bit better because I've gotten rid of the Gate Guardian.
Set this card. Pass.
Alright. Activate this card.
Alright.
And, I'll set this card. Yeah! This is some old school Yu-Gi-Oh!
I'm gonna set this card and pass.
Who's gonna start it?
We're just kinda building the wall over here.
Well, I'm gonna activate this.
Oh, I didn't put that one in. I'm not that evil.
I did. Cause, you know.
But none of us are going to be attacking.
I mean, probably not. One of us might.
Is no one on the attack team?
I'm going to send this card to grave and send this card to grave to summon out this bad boy.
Oh.
I'll target your first one here, and I'll flip for it. That's one tails. That's two tails. All right. And since it says unless your opponent has one card from top card, it has your deck to the graveyard, I'm gonna move into my battle step and I'm gonna swing at this mad lad.
Alright.
I'm gonna end my turn.
That's not Cocoon of Evolution.
No, it's not.
Alright, first I'm gonna play Hinotama.
Alright. It's the 500.
Then I'm gonna Paralyzing Potion your Barrel Dragon.
A non-machine.
So
a non-machine.
Two, right?
It's a non.
Oh yeah, it's a machine. Fuck.
Yep.
I totally forgot that that's a machine. fuck
Amazing.
You.
Amazing.
You gunplayed yourself, boy.
I'm a normal summon giant, right? Move.
Alright,
now I'm gonna, before I move into my battle, I'm gonna activate this bad boy's effect. I'll target your middle one again.
Alright.
I don't know why you do that, you know it's Cocoon of Evolution.
Well, it's one less card I have to deal with if I get it. And boom, it's gone.
Holy shit, it was Cocoon of Evolution.
It was. I will attack your other face down here. And go ahead and get your Sandgan trigger.
Right. Hold up.
Okay.
Sandgan. It's 1500 or less attack, so.
And then I'm attacking your other face down.
I'm gonna grab this.
Yep.
And then when this one gets sent to the grave, I get.
You gain 1,000, you get summoned again. Yep.
And I'm gonna. Summon the other. I think I have two more.
I also run this index, so I understand what you're doing.
Really, I only have one more, but that's fine.
And after that, I enter.
God, this is gonna be such a long fucking night.
At least I have Barrel Dragon here to try to quicken things up.
Tom, you see, it's okay when I play stall. It's not okay when multiple people are playing.
What's the pack's three-letter code again?
I have no idea.
What's the pack called again?
Magician's Ruler? Magic Ruler.
I'm gonna target this one with Barrel Dragon.
MGR.
That's one heads. That's one tails. Alright, that's not the heads popping.
I'm missing the whole thing, and I feel like I'm losing so much advantage by missing it.
Ooh, I picked the right one because it's destroyed by battle.
On bullshit, and Austin's on Barrel Dragon.
Alright, so I get another 1,000.
Yep, but you're immediately gonna lose all of it.
4,000. Jesus.
And end my turn. You know, I thought I was gonna fall behind when I got a bunch of shit pulls. Oh, alright.
Paralyzing potion on Ryukishin.
Okay.
Do I put this in his spell and trap zone?
No.
Or in mine?
No, it's yours.
Okay.
And then each player must pay 500 points to.
Player back.
Oh, okay. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna activate this guard.
Alright.
I'm gonna set this. And then I'm gonna activate Barrel Dragon's effect on your one face down there. One heads, come on, another one. It's tails. Alright, she's gone. You have a lot of destroyed by battle, and...
You played yourself with that.
Well, I'm just gonna go straight into battle, and I'm gonna... I'll take my 1,000 to attack you twice.
Okay.
Enter.
Because he just summoned that monster and attacked.
Because Austin's dumb.
Oh, because I didn't think I'd be able to direct attack him.
I've lost, haven't I?
Yes, Tom.
Yeah.
Then you wait till the trigger, Austin.
See, I was gonna flip summon and then pop it and do all the stuff.
All right, Angelo, let's do this.
Okay, I actually don't know how this is.
That was a quick match. I'm very happy with how the deck played out. I'm very happy with how it's going. I'm hoping that it stays like this, you know? So with all that said, thank you all so much for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Tell me how the series is going. Tell me if you like the series, you know? Tell me if you enjoy what we're doing here. We're gonna keep this up. We're gonna go into our next match soon. I hope you all enjoy, and I cannot wait to post the next video. Thank you all so much, and have a wonderful night tonight.